evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. We're very happy to have you here and very pleased to present this great band. You can help welcome them to the stage. On drums, how about a hand for Willie Jones III? At the panel this evening, Tadataka Uno. On the alto saxophone, Justin Robinson. And leading this great band on the bass, we're happy to welcome back to Small tonight, Danton Bowler. Thank you.
Hello, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. Happy Valentine's Day. This is a great night. I'm very happy to be here playing with these great musicians. First off, I don't know where we're at with human population on Earth. Close to 8 billion maybe, but there's one person in this room, in this world, that has stood next to Roy Hargrove for about 20 years playing the saxophone, and his name is Justin Robinson. I'd also like to say we have the brilliant young pianist over here from Japan, my good friend Tadataka Uno. And of course, I won't say too much because we go back just a few years. Got my great friend Willie Jones III on drums here. And I would just like to announce we're very happy because I have a record that has just been released on February 10th. I do have some with me. It's called Space. So check it out on however you listen to music. And if you listen to CDs and you're here and you want a CD, come talk to me after this show. That first tune we played was actually a segment of something called Directions, just to change things up. And that was kind of a spur of the moment audible. And then we followed up with a tune called Radar that is on the new record. And we are going to continue in the spirit of, I promise you, this is not going to be a Valentine's Love Fest, but we are going to do one here. We're going to do one song here in the spirit that I have been listening to a lot for quite a while. It's Dionne Warwick is the recording that I like, of a tune called Deja Vu by Isaac Hayes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That concludes the first set. Thank you for coming out. Justin Robinson on the alto saxophone. Willie Jones, the third on the drums.
My name is Dantin Blair, and I do have some CDs here, so I'm going to wrap this space. Thank you. Folks, give it up with the great Dantin Blair and the upright bass and his wonderful quartet. Make sure to check out his music online and, of course, to talk to him about the CDs that he has with him. I want to say thanks so much for being here. Thank you for coming out and supporting live jazz music. Unfortunately, at this point, I cannot ask you to stay for the next set because it's already sold out, but it was great to see you. I hope to see you very soon. One more time, you got a great Dantin Blair and Dantin Blair.
Thank you. First of all, I thank you guys for being here. For me, it's always a pleasure to come back and play in New York City. There's no place like it, really. And that's the first time we're together this year. But it's true, there's no place like it. To be here with my friends. Most of these guys for over 20 years. We've shared a lot of musical moments together. So it's very special as well for me to be here with them. One of them is our drummer, the great Billy Drummer. Mr. Peter Washington. And on the piano, my man, we've definitely been friends for a long time. We used to spend a lot of time listening to music, exchanging ideas, and I'm not telling you the other stuff. Mr. Mike Wilmer on the piano. And this young man next to me on the trumpet. I had the pleasure of hearing him the last time I was here. And he was blown away. And he really plays the horn the right way. He does it the right way. And I'm very happy to see you, Austin. Thank you.
I'm
All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? Got some great music coming up. Keep your hands together and give a warm round of applause for great Willie Jones III on the drums. How about for Tata Taka Uno on the piano? Great Justin Robinson on the alto saxophone. Leading this wonderful quartet on the upright bass. A big round of applause for the incredible Danton Bowler, everybody. Danton Bowler, enjoy.
Thank you very much. Welcome to the second set here at Smalls. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. That was a tune called Directions, and we are going to continue.
Written by
myself. All right, if you want a little backstory, I'll give it to you. Okay, so this instrument that I'm playing tonight here was my mentor's instrument, the Senator Eugene J. Wright. You can see his initials right here on this little thing, EWJ. And, you know, I'll be forever indebted to everything he taught me. And one thing, Tata wants me to say this too. So this is the bass for all you in the room. This is the bass, if you know the song Take Five, this is that bass, all right? So, he used to say to me often in a lesson or when we're talking about music, you know, hey, let's take it in a different direction. And shortly after I played this bass one day when he was gone, I thought about a different direction, and that's where this tune came from. All right, so moving forward, I have a new record out, so we're going to play some music off of that. So let's hit, what do you got up there, Tata? You don't have anything up there. We're going to hit with, this is why I got Justin Robinson, the great Justin Robinson on alto saxophone here to remind me of things. In the spirit of Valentine's Day, I would like to say that my lovely wife of many years is over here, who I met many years ago, Out of Nowhere. Right now, we got to play the song Out of Nowhere in her honor. And a matter of fact, we actually met on this day in 1999. So. Thank you. your record on February 10th. Uh-huh. It is called Space, and it features these musicians on the stage. Yes, let's hear it for Justin Robinson on alto saxophone. Thank you. You got a phone number. Willie Jones III on the drums. Willie Jones III. And Tata Taka Uno. I'm never gonna stop loving this, but my phone says calling Tadatica. I love that my phone says Tadatica. All right, we're gonna move forward with a tune called Who Knew Knew that is off of the new record, and we hope you like it. Thank you. We'll be right back. check it out. We're gonna play a little tune by the previous owner of this instrument. So it's called A Rude Old Man. Here we go. Thank you.
Folks, give it another great Danton Bollerins, one from Quartet. Justin Robinson. Folks, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting Lab Jazz Music. Unfortunately, I cannot invite you for our next set because it's already sold out, but if you like what you hear, then you should come back soon. One more time, give it up a great Danton Bollerins, one from Quartet.
Thank you.